On the day of the surgery, you'll need to report to the respective center as advised. Our staff will assess you before your surgery. You'll then change into your operation gown. Please remember that only one family member is allowed in the waiting lounge. You're required to hand over your belongings to him or her. You are now ready for your surgery. You can rest assured that our doctors and nurses will take good care of you.